Dead by Daylight a try. That'd be kind of neat. All right, we are moving on with, I believe this is episode 9 that we are doing right now, so I'm going to give this one a go. If you hear any like motorized sounds in the background, I've got a 3D print going, so sorry if you hear that. All right, let's see here. So as I was talking, so each of these little locations are like a quote unquote mission that you can go do. So we did this whole first island here, and we did not get this squad yet. We can go back and do that whenever. You can open travel anywhere on these big islands, which is kind of interesting. It's different, but I don't know. Like I said, I'm kind of indifferent about it right now. We're going to go give this one right over here a shot. Gonna swap out some weapons here. Grab some gear. Warthog variant.
Hey Chief, I'm on my way with that warthog you requisitioned.
Nice. You're gonna die. Oh my goodness. You guys coming with?
Let's ride. Shotgun.
Let's do it. Come on, get in the fucking car. Alright, where are we going here? Where's my marker at?
Medal in the long jump goes to us.
Oh, that lasted.
Gun.
Okay, this is fucking ridiculous. Are you gonna get in the damn thing or not? Lena, have you been doing ASMR videos outside of stream as well?
I'm the big gun. Taxi, made it to the gun.
I feel like that could be really beneficial to you.
Hostile kill.
Oh shit.
Sure, bring a vehicle to a gunfight. What?
Toast inbound. Okay. I did 3. I want to do more, but I don't have enough time to edit or pay someone to edit.
Opening it up.
I would love to add more videos on YouTube.
No food nipple for you, cannon fodder.
Yeah, like I said, it could be really, really beneficial to you to do it. Obviously, I know nothing about ASMR, so I wouldn't be able to help you, but... definitely something to look into or consider. Honestly.
We're in range of Ichnovis the Devourer, so named because, well, he's a brute, so you can probably guess. Dangerous doesn't begin to describe this guy. Don't turn your back on him. Dangerous doesn't begin to describe this guy. Don't turn your back on him.
Okay, I haven't even started shooting at you guys yet, and you're already fucking all up in my ass. Shot from. Oh no, I'm out of ammo. This is not good. You know, is there any ammo anywhere around here? Not any. Sick! Can you fucking die? Jesus, dude! Okay, try this again. Okay, I'm out of grenades now. This is fucking cool. Lena, since you have partner now, what is your next big goal for stream? I mean, you got a crap ton of followers and all that stuff, so what is like your goal for the end of the year then? Okay, dude, why are you sniping at me? I'm gonna come over here and fuck you up real quick. I need 52 subs. I got 6% left. Yikes. Okay, that lasted. To unlock emotes by the end of the year or for the end of the year? Yeah, where can I go to get some fucking ammo? Before the end of the year. Okay. Well, I believe that you'd be able to handle that pretty fairly easy. Oh shit. How the fuck do I get over there? Investigate Spanish dick site. I know. Shut the fuck up about that. But 2022, I got a lot of plans. And I believe it's gonna get better.
We should check it out.
I think you got this. You'll be good. Trying to help these guys real quick, maybe I can find a gun that'll help me. An AR will help. This will help. Fucking a right, buddy. Okay. Beach.
More banished incoming.
Oh shit. He'll be good though. No doubt. Oh no, I'm stuck. out those guys.
The UNSC lost so many on this ring, but now that you're back, they've got a fighting chance at survival.
So is this considered... It is considered a kinetic. So where did I drop that AR at? Go back and fight that big boy. Oh, battle rifle, I'll take that, yep. Here come those. Back over here, hit this thing, I'll reload real quick. Alright, now we go. 2022 is my goal, is to get verified on Instagram or Twitter. I actually just did a an interview with a Minnesota, it's like a Minnesota locally grown, or it's like locally grown Minnesota magazine, like entrepreneurs, like social media influencers and stuff like that in Minnesota. And they reached out to me beginning of the, it was like maybe Saturday or Sunday.
We're in range of Ignovis the Devourer.
And one of the big things, like I've applied to get verified on Twitter before.
Brute, so you can probably guess.
Shit.
Dangerous doesn't begin to describe.
And
don't turn your back on me.
They require a bunch of like interviews or actually based like about you content to get interviewed or to get verified. So I was like, dude, that's like perfect to help me get verified. And obviously, like, you need to get 100k on YouTube in order to get verified for that, so that's not going to happen anytime soon. But that's kind of a long-term goal for me right now, I think. I got 15 articles on Yahoo this week. Holy shit. I don't know how you don't have a verification on Twitter yet. You can go and apply them right now. Twitter verification is open in the application. But I need 3 good ones that I'm going to apply.
Okay.
Oh shit. Yeah, I mean, I applied as a esports like content creator, and I'm already based on the Inferno website. So that's a credible source. Once that other interview goes up, that'll help. Hopefully, I shouldn't say it's going to help. It's that hopefully it'll help.
That's a wrap on the target. Let's clean up the rest of it.
Is he dead? There's no way. I hit him like twice in the face. So I don't know if I should do music or content creation. I mean, what were you doing first? Personally, for me, I consider you a content creator. Entrepreneur, but when you Google, my music comes up. Yeah.
The Devourer is no more.
I feel like the more you're
very
your
very
Twitch content
good thing.
Would get out there.
I'm gross.
It would help your your
so
Google
I'm gonna stop thinking
search,
about it.
But
great work, Chief.
I don't know. All right. That is the end of this episode. So we are going to move on to the next one.